What is your reaction to Iran blaming the United States and our allies for the assassination of one of their nuclear scientists, sir?
Yeah. On the nuclear scientists, let me state what the Secretary of State made clear, I will state it as firmly. We were not involved in any way with regards to the assassination that took place there. I'm not sure who was involved. We have some ideas as to who might be involved, but we don't know exactly who was involved. But I can tell you one thing. The United States was not involved in that kind of effort. That's not what the United States does.